Hi, my name is Kuma. I'm 48 years old. I gave my life to Christ 10, 14 years ago, but I did not make it public, like baptism and stuff, but now I'm ready to do that, to give my life, my everything to God, because He's my everything. He's everything to me. Without Him, I wouldn't be here by now. And I want to thank Mr. Joe Avila for bringing me in to this church. When I met him at my son's school, the Good News Club, that's how I get to know Mr. Avila, and he invited me to come here. I have a friend in this church called Joy. I love her very much. She's such a wonderful friend to me. She helped me with a lot of stuff. She encouraged me to do this baptism that I'm doing today. I appreciate you, Joy. I just want to say thank you for everything that you're doing for me into this church. And Miss Wendy, Sarah was the first person I met in this church that talked to me. I appreciate every one of you. Without God, I wouldn't be here today. I have gone through a lot in my life, but He was always there. I knew He was there. He always have been taking care of me. I know, but I'm glad that I'm doing this public for everyone to know that He is my God, my Savior, my protector, my everything. My name is Kuma Morris. This is my water drop. I've been raised a new life.
Right. Now, Kumba, as we talked about last Sunday, the Word of God tells us that Jesus died for your sin, that He rose again, and that He's coming back one day. And His Word also tells us that if we would believe that and confess with our mouth that Jesus is Lord, that we'd be saved. So, Kumba, who is Jesus to you?
He's my Lord and Savior.
Amen. He is your Lord and Savior. And because of your profession of faith, it's my privilege as your pastor to get to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, buried with Christ in baptism, raised to walk in the newness of life.